friend.
I want to introduce you to Bridget.
Oh, hi, Bridget. How are you? Welcome. I'm the daughter, Dave.
I found her in the parking lot outside of Charlie's.
Seriously, in this cold?
Yeah, she's been living there.
For how long?
A couple weeks now. I told her a little bit about the work that we do here, and she's interested in learning more.
Well, that's awesome. Wonderful. Well, we have a little time before we begin, so if you're hungry and you'd like to grab a bite, kitchen's right over there. Please feel free. Help yourself.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Of course. Well done.
Yeah, I had to help her after listening to her story. Broke my heart. What?
I'm so proud of you.
I'm just trying to follow the tenants.
Seriously, Chrissy, do not downplay your accomplishments. Your gift to Dawn of Day. And to me. Thank you.
Accommodations, courtesy of the Adventure Fund.
With an assist from my fake ID. Told you it was magic.
Yeah, I'm just surprised Oscar didn't give us away at the hotel lobby.
Well, I was a little stressed out after you took my car ice skating into that giant pothole.
Dude, it was an accident.
I thought you knew how to drive.
I do. I just didn't know you're supposed to brake into a skid.
It's on the permit test.
Well, then I must have missed that one. What? You're allowed 3 mistakes.
And I'm sure you took advantage of that.
Chill. You're the one who wanted to visit Niagara Falls. Here we are.
Yeah, except we're not visiting. We're stranded until they can fix my car tomorrow.
Oscar's right. We're here for the night. And that doesn't have to be a bad thing.
Because we have to report Ryan to the police.
Oh, no, Laura, I'm not going with you.